I want to talk about this lamp, which is the Mayday lamp. It was designed about 10 years ago, launched in 1999. It was my first project for Floss and a very personal project, in a way designing a lamp for myself. It's a lamp that can be used in many different places. It has no fixed destination. So it's not installed. It's not installed. Not in the kitchen or in the bedroom or near a desk. It could be anywhere. And basically, it